morning, Katie. Okay, so I can see that today outside the water is quite nice. There's a lot of sunlight out there, and you've been in your bed for like 6 days. So you wanna go over there to have a sun bath, then enjoy some sort of sea life, just to have fresh air.
Why do you want me to be next to the window?
Because the sunlight gonna give you vitamin D, which is pretty good for your recovery. Do you wanna go there? And I got your favorite book ready.
Oh yes.
Okay. So I'm just gonna have you to sit up. Your waist, under your breast a little bit, so we can help you to stand up and then walk to the window. Is that okay?
Yes.
Okay.
Will you be guiding
me? Yeah, I will. We're gonna be on your side for all the time, and you're gonna be there.
Okay.
This is my fellow nurse, Leanne. On your lap, are you okay?
I'm sure.
Okay. So, this is your favorite book. Are you prepared? Enjoy your reading? Just call us if you need something.
Is
Okay. We'll move straight to it.
Yes. Get you out of it.
With a strong. Lily will be sitting today. You are right with that?
Yeah.
So we're just gonna check a couple of your.
So just like before, we've got three times and then you push yourself until it's back up. Is that alright?
Do you like it then?
One.
Alright, so what we're gonna do is pop you up and put the pelican goes around your legs and have you up. Alright.
We'll just walk you back down.
Slowly, to the easy.
Sorry,
I'm not joking.